probably are telling the truth. I just don't know, because I don't know. No. No. Because it isn't true until it's proven it is. Everything is possible until it isn't. How many times do I say that? Never. But I'm saying it now. It's true. Everything's possible until it isn't. Well, I don't buy that either, because I don't see the proof from David Wilcock. Good. What is the other guy's name? Massaggio, massagist, whatever. Claiming they've gone to Mars. And the blue aliens. Star people. Whatever you want to call them. I don't buy it. I just don't. Well, you know, you don't know. What if he is? Good. Bring me back something. Show us you were there. That's not how it works. Oh, how convenient is that? Isn't that so convenient? Yeah, that's the way it's been done. Let me guess, for billions of years. Shut off. Freaking shut the frig off, man. Boo-boo. Two suns right there. We took a picture of it. No, you didn't. It's an anomaly in your lens. Learn about cameras, Bill Holt. All right, so I said earlier that I don't like people who plagiarize, steal material, and make it their own. Well, it's happened, and I'm going to stand by it because I have proof. I can pull the tapes that I was doing UFO Jeopardy, and I'll find the show. I'll play the clips. William probably remembers. I think he was there. And we did the whole thing. I would play the question, right? And then I would do the thinking music. What is it? Is it this? Yeah. So people would think, and then I would hit the buzzer, and then they would answer. And then I would hit a bell yes or a buzzer no. So, Open Minds TV. I think it's owned by Alessandro Rojas. Ugh. I'm sorry. I only feel bad saying that for anybody who would even get offended by that. That's all. But I'm not sorry. I'm sorry that you take it that way. It is what it is. And I don't like the guy. I don't like kiss asses. I don't like suck ups. I don't like thieves. And that's what they did. They stole my freaking idea. And they are doing they're doing UFO Jeopardy. This is from the 2015 International UFO Congress. And Alejandro plays the host, right? And then he comes out and he announces what's going on. Everything's overmodulated. I think they even have a laugh track, like I did. The host would tell a joke, and then you hit the button, and you know, fake laughter from a fake crowd. I think they have that stuff. They have fake buzzers,